Drew Douglas with WLKY. We're driving down I-65 south right now into Hardin County, or getting close to Hardin County. You can see the rain has really picked up as we continue to head south, and the clouds continue to get darker and darker. Make sure you stay with WLKY and WLKY.com for the latest on these storm developments.